There has been a shift from emphasizing investments in hard infrastructure projects to pushing for governments to spend more on human development across the world. Welcome to Tunacheki, and today we present the top 10 African countries with the most hardworking people based on the Human Capital Development Index as reported by the World Bank. Remember to subscribe and ring the notification bell so that you do not miss any of our African videos. Number 10, Zimbabwe. This landlocked country in Southern Africa has a Human Capital Index, HCI, of 44%. Zimbabwe is ranked 116th out of 157 countries surveyed. Number 9, Ghana. This country, located in west of the continent, has a Human Capital Index of 44%. Ghana is ranked 113th out of 157 countries analyzed. The Human Capital Index for girls in Ghana is higher than for boys. The girls' index is 45%, while the boys' index is 43%. Number 8, Gabon. A country along the Atlantic coast of Central Africa, Gabon has a Human Capital Index of 45%. The country ranks 110 out of 115 countries evaluated. In Gabon, the Human Capital Index for girls is higher than for boys. The girls' index stands at 47%, while the boys' is at 44%. Number 7, Egypt. This North African country, linking Africa to the Middle East, has a Human Capital Index of 49%. Egypt is ranked 101 out of 157 countries evaluated. The Capital Index of girls in Egypt is higher than the boys, standing at 51%, while the boys' index stands at 47%. Number 6, Morocco. This North African country, bordering the Atlantic Ocean, has a Human Capital Index of 50%. Morocco ranks 98th out of the 157 countries surveyed. In Morocco, the HCI for girls is higher than for boys, with the girls' index standing at 51%, while the boys stand at 49%. Number 5, Tunisia. Bordering the Sahara Desert, Tunisia has a Human Capital Index of 51%. The country ranks 96th out of the 157 countries surveyed. In Tunisia, the HCI for girls is higher than for boys. The girls' index stands at 53%, while the boys' index stands at 49%. Number 4, Kenya. Located in East Africa, Kenya has a Human Capital Index of 52%. The country ranks 94th out of the evaluated 157 countries. Kenya's HCI is higher than the average for its region and income group. Number 3, Algeria. Located in North Africa, Algeria has a Human Capital Index of 52%. The country is ranked 93rd out of the 157 countries analyzed. The HCI for girls in Algeria is higher than for boys. The girls' index stands at 54%, while the boys' stands at 50%. Number 2, Mauritius. This Indian Ocean island nation has a Human Capital Index of 63%. Mauritius ranks 51st out of the 157 countries evaluated. Number 1, and the title for the African country with the most productive next generation of workers goes to Seychelles. This archipelago island nation has a Human Capital Index of 68%. Seychelles ranks 44th out of the 157 countries evaluated. Thank you for watching, and make sure to subscribe to get the latest African lists, entertainment, pop culture, and news. Remember to leave your suggestions on topics you'd like us to cover in the comments below.